Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to unlock your FPS without FPS Unlocker. Now, what are the advantages of this? None! This is just for fun, just use FPS Unlocker. Anyway, let's just get started. We're just gonna play Tower of Hell for a bit, just to show that I'm at 60 FPS right now and I don't have FPS Unlocker in my taskbar. So yeah, we go Roblox and you can see that I am currently at 60 FPS. You can just show this window by hitting Shift and F4 at the same time. You can also do Shift and F5 to show this one, but that's not the point. We're at 60 FPS, so let's just close the game. And by the way, you need to close and reopen the game every time you switch FPS using this method. So let's head to the File Explorer. Then you go to the top and then you put percent local app data percent. This will take you here. Then go to Roblox, then versions. Then you want to click the versions that has all of these files. If you go to the other one that has all of these, then you're in the wrong folder. Go back and pick the other folder. Then you go to client settings and you create a new file. Let's do text document, and we want to call it client app settings. And you want to change the extension from TXT to JSON and hit yes. If you cannot change your extension, you want to go to view, show file name extensions. Make sure this is ticked. It'll be different in Windows 10, but there should be a ribbon up here called that says view, and file name extension should be there too. Anyway, you want to open this with your favorite text editor like Notepad, Notepad++, or VS Code. Now that you're here, you want to put in a curly bracket, follow it with a double quote. No, not I, a double quote. Then you put in DFIntTaskSchedulerTargetFps. Make sure you type this right, it is case sensitive. So it's DFIntTaskSchedulerTargetFps. Pause the video while typing this in. Alright, now you close it with a double quote and you put a colon. Now here you put what FPS cap you want. You can do 120 if you want 120 FPS, 144 or whatever. If you want unlimited FPS, there's no option with that. But you can put like a big number, let's say 4200, because that's funny. Let's just go with that, and then you close the bracket. Then you hit save. File save, and that should save it. Now let's head back to Roblox and check if it works. Alright, we're in Tower of Hell. And we're at 300 FPS. We can turn this down. Actually, that doesn't help because I'm CPU capped. But yeah, I'm at 300 FPS now, and we are not running FPS Unlocker. So, if you find this video helpful for whatever reason, do give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more garbage content, make sure you subscribe, and don't forget to subscribe to my main channel, link in the description, where I actually upload proper videos. So thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.